How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of NovaCast, back with some more of Death Stranding. Alright, I'm going to move my mic closer so you guys can hear me. There we go. Shouldn't be any problems. Okay. So, pause. Okay. And something I got to quickly look up. Death Stranding. Was it Mountain? Not. South Knot. I'm looking for anything that will tell me where I need to go. Okay, so looks like I may have to go into South Knot City, at least where South Knot City used to be. There's Lake Knot. Safe house. South Knot. There we go. That's gonna take a bit. And my freaking truck died, so I'm gonna have to walk all the way there. Huh.
detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Okay, so I need to go find Mama and have her talk to apparently her sister. We're gonna try to climb this mountain. Well, the baby's happy. I could have sworn I had a freaking you know what? It was in the truck. Looks like that area is really close. I can deliver that lost cargo and then head straight over there. Thank you. There we go. Alrighty. Alrighty. I see him find a way to get down.
Agile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Make delivery.
Delivering cargo.
Oh, you made it. You've done me a great service, and that's no exaggeration. I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network. Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth? I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA.
There we go.
Very good, very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
What materials does this person have?
Isn't that the active skeleton the roboticist built? It should be useful on mountain trails and bad roads.
Oh, don't tell me my marker disappeared. Hold on. on the way there is, was it safe house? Ooh, okay, that's actually a good idea. Oh, that's useful. Somebody already had that idea. Check on BB. Oh, is he gonna do that freaking Yep, it did it again. Work and no play makes Sam a dull boy. Down the hatch. Oh shit, I just realized. Let's do the bathroom stuff first, and then we can talk to Fragile and get transported closer.
EX grenade number 2.
also get a new truck. I may just have to go to South Knot City. Not South Knot, not Port Knot. Yeah, Capital City, Port, Lake, South Knot. Okay, I may have to go there. Make things easier. Oh, that's right.
Been a while, Sam. It's good to see you. Remember how to do this? You need to close your eyes and picture your destination.
Okay. Alrighty. Thank you.
Genie.
Oh, this is just adorable.
Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? A spaceman. Gotta give my buddy his present too. Won't be needing this anymore. I'm done fighting. You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one. Well, Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 ho.
Okay, let's get a truck. Alrighty. Let's see, make delivery. Yeah, just make a new vehicle. Let's keep moving.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Keep on keeping on.
Hey, Sam. Thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now?
That's right. Cord cutters. I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom. Void up. But just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT, and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing, yes.
Cords, interesting.
Super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us. She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Just do it. Please, Sam. Set us free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, let's have a baby. We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. So please, Sam. Do it.
Thank you. Sam. Take me home to Loch Ness.
That's sad. It really is.
Sam, would you set me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
You sure? Thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light, touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. Two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
Okay.
Surprise prepped and everything.
But it looks to me like your hands are full. It's no biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit. Get out alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Thank you.
die, you. All the moaning noises. Okay.
Stay strong, Sam.
I think I got everything. Okay. So we gotta get moving. Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Whoa. Okay, let's go this way.
The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Though I might be tired.
What can't you do?
You still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And, yeah. I know how that must sound considering I'm a boy. I'm scared of the dark, too.
I know. I'm trying to get you there as quickly as possible.
still got it.
Alright, here's the charging station.
If anyone's watching.
Yeah. Oh, people will most certainly watch this. Crap. It's still going. What's the point of those things?
Roll.
I'm gonna save. Just in case something happens. Which, more than likely, it will. I kind of wonder if I should go that route, or maybe just keep going this way. What's this? I'm trying to think. What is the band called Low Roar? I might have to download this music.
Thank you.
Sam, if you think a prepper will let you build on their property, you're sorely mistaken. The sensor ring marks their claim, so pick a spot outside of it.
Ah, damn. I'm kind of afraid of this.
Forget about these gold cutters. No. I'm gonna grab the truck.
Damn it.
Hey, Sam. Do you remember your own birth? I mean, I remember being inside the room. I wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heartbeat. Hers. And Lockness. We were conjoined twins. One and the same before we were born. Then they tried to separate us. The surgery. The operation was successful. We were still alone. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. No distance was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. Yet each, just for us, when we share our own private chiral network, you might say. With Cupids. Signed up for Bridges. A network that could unite everyone.
No matter how scattered
or different. It would make us whole. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into this fold. Where they would share alike. I knew it could change the world. Always helped me finalize the Cupid design. But after the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Lockna wasn't there. I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close. Thank you, Sam. I feel whole again. You and me, Six. Sorry, Lockna.
Activate terminal.
Could hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I could have... You don't have to say it anymore. Look, you need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. Make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me.
She died? Oh, jeez. So she probably couldn't.
All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. Limiters should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malinga. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe.
Thank you. There we go. We almost got the map filled.
Sis? I can hear you. We're whole again. We're one. Like before in the womb, remember? Lingen. Lachna.
I just realized she has two different colored eyes.
Well done, Sam. Thanks to you, Edgenut City is finally within reach. And you, Lachna, your work will help ensure that the Chiron network remains online. Together, we might just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claim you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War I, to be precise. It wasn't a dream. Wasn't a hallucination. Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. Given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiral network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
Alrighty. Lou?
Looking for this? Surprise. Pradal warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, her beach. Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue.
Oh, crap.
You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the chiral network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB-28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, Sam.
It's because we're partners.
partners. Sam, a BB's a tool, not a human being. Bridge, yes. Baby, no.
So tell me what the problem is.
This tool, this weapon, is transforming into a living being. It's gaining weight. Its brain activity is increasing. It's accumulating memories. BB-28 is becoming self-aware, becoming an actual child.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
It's hardware, Sam. Manufactured for a purpose. A purpose it cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it. Which hardly matters because at this point, it'll cease functioning within a couple of days.
Cease functioning?
That's right. Not even the pod will be enough. It'll be bricked.
What do we do?
We reset it. You'll have to leave it with me, of course. I'll cut the cord that links the two of you and then perform an operation that reconnects it to the other side. Think of it as a little tug to correct its alignment, to put it back where it belongs, right between the world of the living and the dead. But like I said, you'll have to be without it for a while.
You're sure this will work?
Of course. One catch, though. The surgery may erase its memories.
Erase? You'll forget me?
Relax. The BB will still function as intended. You just have to trust me. Come on. I'm telling you, it's like a game. Just select retry and start again. And this is why I hate these things. Sam, I was already filthy from my trip through the beach, but now your BB has added insult to injury. No one can spy on us in here. It's just you and me. No audio records of what we say. No video for lip reading analysis. Get closer. Die Hardman cannot know of this. Understood? I've been doing some digging into the first BB experiments. Officially, they were suspended by the government following a void out which claimed the life of the then acting president. Documents were shredded. BB technology banned, yes? But obviously, the experiments continued in secret, on the direct orders of President Strand.
Bridget?
BBs were essential to solving the mystery of the Death Stranding. Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be BT detectors. She wanted to incorporate them into the chiral network to facilitate travel to the beach. But none of her plans ever came to fruition. And now BB Tech has fallen into terrorist hands.
What's Die Hardman's part in this?
I'm afraid to find out. I don't know how long he was working for Strand. I don't even know his real name or his face. I thought you might, since you two go further back.
He was already wearing a mask when I met him. Something about burning his face.
Ryan, sorry. Any data we have from back then is classified at the highest level. As far as I know, the director is the only one with clearance. But the chiral network presents a new opportunity. By compiling fragmented data in the public domain from all across the country, I might be able to piece together a little more of the puzzle. Be careful, Sam. They're watching. Well, Sam, you're a good sport. I'll give you that. Still, it's a fine way to get out of doing the laundry.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh, no. You'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
Oh, jeez. Quickly do this. Okay. Thank you.
BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality. It's our only Dooms-compatible unit. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Emily's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its Killmonger. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BB's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two. Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelter scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting to be processed. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live out there. Folks who probably value their privacy. Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit, job by job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
Okay.
So, you're a treasure hunter in your spare time, huh? It's funny. I didn't think you had it.
Thank you for your contribution.
Okay, let's see. So we got plenty of stuff right now, so wait a minute. Head out. All right, there we go.
Order assigned.
Okay. That's weird. I think I got the other mission too. Okay, let's go.
Bridge's dedicated line. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide you with support. We're whole again. One. Forever and always. We still speak, so I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with Bridges then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
Thanks, Sam. Keep up the good work.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will...
Let's see. Okay. Mystery, let's go back for a second.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Okay.
ID.
There we go. Okay. So, we got a couple things we need to do, and I think I'm going to save it for the next video, so I'm going to go ahead and end this here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. This is Rob of NovaCast signing off. Have a good one, and take care. Peace.